Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play FRANKENBLUE by isforshooting. If you're new for the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. You can bounce off the blue Franken cube. This difficulty level is hard on the isforshooting scale. So maybe what I was trying to do or thought I had to do in the previous isforshooting map yesterday, we will actually do in today's map, I guess. Alright, so interesting. This is a whole load of grading. There's grating everywhere. But much like we did yesterday's map, we're going to abuse the, not abuse, but there's a faith plate around here somewhere, isn't there? Faith plate. Wow, it's right there. What? Woohoo! Okay, so now we've done that, we're gonna do something like this. I'm gonna work out now the right angle to be bouncing off this cube. Do it like this, I guess. Close. Right, any other time I would like try to do this, I would be able to like get the cube to sit like upside down or something quite easily. The one time you actually want to do it in a map for like real, you can't pull it off. Alright, so let's put it in maybe this direction. That's why we do save spots. Yeah, probably that way. Right? So it removes my crosshair, my bullseye. Really? Is that bouncing off in that direction? So I want to put it like that then, right? Kind of worked, but also at the same time didn't work. See, it points me in the direction of the legs, right? So close. Oh, there's a grate there just for good measure, eh? Is that really necessary? Oh dear. I Alright, so. Change of plan. That works so much better. Okay. But now what? Okay. That could have been a mistake. What I wanted it to do is if I could put it on the side, I could have maybe like bounced. Shit. Sugar. Then from here I did this, right? Okay. It's not a complete disaster just yet. So I could do this and I could push it. Like this. Did I do the right thing? What else can I do though? So I need to... Unless... What the hell? Oh, I shouldn't have that right now. Anyway. I mean, I could do that, and then I can push it across, but then... That again doesn't help. I need to do what I did before, I think. Alright, so that's this, isn't it? With this like this, we position this to here. Go across to here. Go over to here. Alright, save. That's what I need to do. But I need to maintain my momentum and make sure I get up to the top with the cube. But if I don't jump off, I lose momentum and then I... There we go. Okay. Okay. So then I think what I gotta do... Do this. Save. can do something like this to then jump across to the top. Let's do this just to save a bit of time. It's all about judging like the right momentum. To be like right at the freaking edge, as far as it can go. I kind of seem to lose momentum though. Maybe I did that completely wrong. Maybe just from here. Something like this. That's almost it. There we go. I was right. Alright, cool stuff. Hopefully that jump there was intended, but I don't see how else I would do it, if not. So once again, please do let me know in the comments. But guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.